It's possible to reduce the number of ads you see when using Google Chrome. But without an ad blocker for Chrome, getting rid of all of them is a challenge. That's why I'm here to show you to block ads on Chrome by tweaking some of its settings and specialized software. If you are adamant about using built-in Chrome tools to stop ads on Google Chrome, there are a few things you can do. Chrome has a pop-up blocker that you can enable and customize under Settings, Privacy and Security, Site Settings, and finally, Pop-ups and Redirects. You can also manage cookies, just follow the same steps as before, but go to Cookies and Site Data as the last step. Ideally, tweaking these settings should be enough to remove ads on Google Chrome. Unfortunately, the reality is far from ideal, and some websites couldn't care less about what your browser is supposed to block. That's why I rely on dedicated Chrome ad blocker solutions more and more. Let me show you how effective they can be and how to block ads easily using one of them. Total Adblock is a good example of both of those things. It is quite effective against threats that Chrome's defenses won't be able to deal with since it blocks ads, notifications, and other pop-up windows with script blocking techniques. This quite literally rewires the way you perceive the page, hiding any traces of intrusive ads. See for yourself. I did a specific test run for this Total Adblock review. These websites are full of notifications, cookie pop-ups, and so on. But as soon as I turn on Total Adblock and reload the page, boom, empty and clean. All I had to do was install the Adblocker browser extension. After just one click, I can get the browsing and watch the number of block threats go higher. Of course, this doesn't have to happen every time. I have a couple of websites I want to support whitelisted, and it's pretty easy for you to configure your own preferences in the extension. In terms of simplicity and effectiveness, it's almost the best ad blocker for Chrome I have tested. One thing you might find off-putting is that Total Adblock is a paid ad blocker. I'm not going to expand more on this one, just keep in mind that the AV test rates Total AV as one of the best. So if you want to grab an ad blocker for Chrome with good value, check the link in the description for the best discounts you can get. As much as I enjoy Total Adblocker, there is another option here, just as effective, NordVPN Threat Protection. It used to be just the NordVPN Adblock, a built-in feature, but now there's a separate browser extension and it's worth talking about. While it does block ads, trackers, and malicious websites similarly to Total Adblock, there's an important distinction. If you're also using NordVPN, the threat protection feature in it can detect and block downloads of malicious files. While Total Adblock would have to rely on a separate antivirus for that, this is a significant upside. In terms of effectiveness, I've decided to test threat protection on the same websites as Total Adblock, and compared to it, threat protection didn't block as many ads and pop-ups. I saw that from the statistic list. Total Adblock would block more things on the same pages. Of course, it's still possible to whitelist any website of your choice in case you really like Facebook ads, for example. Discussing affordability, once again, leads me to compare threat protection with Total Adblock. The latter included an antivirus with it, while the former comes included in every NordVPN package. Though recently, it becomes possible to get threat protection separately from NordVPN, which saves you a bit of money. And if you get it with NordVPN, you will save even more with the discount link in the description. So to summarize, it's possible to use built-in Chrome tools to reduce the number of ads when browsing. But to get rid of ads, trackers, and pop-ups completely, a dedicated ad blocker like Total Adblock or NordVPN Threat Protection would do much better. Anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I hope to see you soon in another video.